Hallelujah. Go ahead.
Filled with wonder, awestruck wonder.
Yeah!
about you, but I really endeavor every service to go to another level, all purpose. I'd be a fool to think everybody did, but I'm not responsible for everybody. You're responsible for you. We're going to another level every single moment. Smith Wigglesworth said, if I wake up today and I'm not further along with Christ than I was yesterday, I consider myself backslidden. The secret to Wigglesworth's success was he just immediately would obey the Lord. He had a sold out life. I like to say this, he was so sold out to God that his wiggles was worth something.
Shall be filled.
So Lord, we're leaving here filled. overflowing. As Isaiah 60 says, they come to the brightness of our rising. I thank you for each and every one of these lights that are rising. People are just attracted to them to come and get saved. Well, make sure you stop by and get one of those CDs from Rebirth. I know they blessed you. I know we just met. It hadn't been 24 hours, but I can't get you guys off my heart. Again, never let it be a performance. I know you're not there. I know it's not how it is. I know you don't do that. I know it's all about God. Don't ever get sidetracked. Do not get pulled away from what God's called you to do, guys. It is a ministry. I know there's a form that you do and how you reach people and keep that fire, keep it pure. It won't ever come across as performance when your heart is right. Stay close to God. I'm telling you, I can't stress it enough. The doors that are about to open to you will either take you further into the glory or your will choose to go far away from Him. Ah, I'm telling you, you're going to follow after God. You're going to follow hard after Him. You're going to walk in realms of glory. People are going to be healed and ministered to. Don't be afraid to stop and just give a word of knowledge. Don't be afraid to speak into the hearts. Don't be afraid to give an altar call in the middle of your set. Follow hard after God. Be led by His Spirit. Oh, glory to God. Well, you don't dismiss something like this. You just take it with you. Take it with you. Glory to God. Love on somebody. Tell them you were glad they came. And if you get a chance, if you don't know Pastor and Mrs. Hill, come and love on them. They are tremendous, super awesome people that we are honored to call dear friends. So thank them for allowing us to be here and for letting God move. Because not every pastor, as you know, wants God to move in their church. So thank God for you all. All right. God bless you all. And then one more thing. Have a good night. God bless you. Oh, and one more thing. Just come. Oh, wait a minute. I did.